स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी अपडेट के लिए स्पोर्ट्स तक को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारे फेसबुक और इंस्टाग्राम पेज को भी जरूर फॉलो करें।
I'm close with Rashid and Nabi. I spoke with them, especially their family is still in Afghanistan. They're worried about their family. As I said before also that, to be honest, we don't know what is the future of our country. We don't know what we have to do. And once we have a clear picture of our country, what's going to happen, then we're going to talk about the team. Of course, everybody wants to leave the country. Everybody wanted to go. It's not because of themselves, because of their family, to have a better future, to have a safe life. If you ask me, a lot of people is panicking. Yes, they're panicking. They're scared. They just want to try in every way to run away from that. But I hope for the bright future. I don't know what's going to happen, but yeah, this is what it is.
Zohaib, you talked about Rashid and Nabi. What is the concern that they expressed to you? Anything in particular that they talked about to you?
We just normally chat. We ask each other about the family. How is the family? How they are, how they're feeling, how they're doing, what next, what they're going to do. So, yeah, we spoke normally. Almost we speak every day about that. We talk about the family, how they're feeling. And, we not talk much about politics and all that stuff, but I'm just concerned to talk about the family because, yes, we are outside. He's also outside, but the family is still there. So that is the only concern.
Yes, you said that Rashid is outside. He was playing the 100 in the England and he will be traveling soon to the UAE for IPL. Did he discuss that, whether he will be going forward and participating in IPL or will he be more concerned about the family who's stuck in Kabul?
To be honest, I don't talk about all that stuff. Of course, mentally, it is very hard for a sports person to just go and participate in such tournament and then you in the back of your mind you already know that what's going to happen in Afghanistan. But I don't know. I know they spoke with him about that, but he's like, yes, he's traveling to UAE and let's see. I think I don't know if he's mentally ready, to be honest.
स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी अपडेट के लिए स्पोर्ट्स तक को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारे फेसबुक और इंस्टाग्राम पेज को भी जरूर फॉलो करें।